Now, Woods told me that he felt like he deserved to get kicked in the head. He underestimated C.J. Parker a few weeks back.
I mean, he turned his back on C.J. Parker. That's rule number one. When you're in that ring, you never turn your back on anyone, especially your opponent, especially the man that's been hunting for your spot.
Xavier Woods saying he's not a forgiving person. He's been burned too many times tonight.
I tell you, usually
telling me he wants to come out like a ball of rings.
Absolutely. We usually see him coming out having a happy time, dancing, enjoying the moment. Right now, he's an angry man who has one mission.
Cover here, going for the win. Power out at one.
Yeah, you're definitely seeing a different Xavier Woods right now.
Oh, he's trying to get away.
CJ Parker might be in for a long night.
Yeah, CJ Parker wants nothing to do with him right now.
No! Oh! Here goes Woods again.
What's he doing? What's he doing?
Woods going high risk. Top rope.
Oh, smart move. Smart move by CJ.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh!
What
coast
distance?
To coast!
What distance? Here's the hook of the leg. And again, Parker somehow stays alive.
He flew across the ring and delivered a great elbow.
Oh! Right into the ropes.
Oh, I think he caught his eye there. Or his nose.
CJ Parker, fireman's carry. What's he thinking?
Oh!
My goodness, what an impact! CJ Parker gets the win. And wow, what does it take for Xavier Woods to catch a break?
CJ Parker.
I'll tell you, great showing by Xavier Woods, excuse me, by CJ Parker once again. Victorious. You know, CJ has his number.